that hasn't come like this.
Get this place back. Come on, you can do it. Half legs back. One leg behind.
No, car right. In sympathy.
On your left. Nice. You're clear. Half length behind. You've got one, 2 lengths back. One length back. Watch left. Okay, clear. You've got one on your left. Still there. Still there. Still there. Left side.
God, I hate that crest.
fastest lap of the race. Brilliant.
Sanchez really knows how to defend. It's good fun, this.
Too wide, left side. Still left. All clear.
I can't get my tyres warm.
Car on your left. Clear. Just set your own personal best lap. Keep it up. Left side.
Waiting for the snap.
You're clear. Left side. Clear now. He's two lengths behind you.
Well, made contact, not where I expected. I thought it was going to go horribly wrong over that crest. Thank you.
New personal best. Great job.
Watch out those bollards in the chicane and like didn't get slowed. Now piss off. Excellent.
go.
There really is only one line around this track in this car.
He's still there. 5 minutes remaining.
Because this car doesn't like going around a long way around corners.
Okay, you're coming up to a back marker. It might be twitchy, so keep it clean and get by without losing too much time. On the right side. Okay, clear, you're good. final sector so far. Minutes to go. Go, go, go!
Man, I wish I could put 22 litres of fuel in a road car in 8 seconds. That would save me so much time at my job. Where are you getting them all? In the chicane? Yeah, I was just focusing on lap times really. And you got held up by Stoner a bit.
That was the only bit of glory you could have had.
One minute remaining.
Yeah. Well, I was looking at that time, we had about 43 seconds.
So just try and take some of the heat out of it, some of the very slow corners. You're okay in the high speed stuff, it's just the tight corners. Final lap, final lap. Steady as she goes and we'll take the win. You deserve this.
Sebastian Vettel thing, trying to set fastest lap on last lap.
It's never a good idea.
Ah, I just fucked up the chicane. Go on, that's 3/10 up. Yeah, got the 3/10 back. And that is only 1/10 in the end fast. All this slipping and sliding this car does out of corners, and you can't do a donut when you want to. Because it's a tank. Wasn't a relaxing race though, I'll tell you that. Well, it's good fun that scrap as well. Yeah, I know you were gaining as well, so I thought, you know, this could be interesting. How did you get past him? Did he run wide somewhere?
Kind of job we're looking for. Great driving.
I thought you overtook him straight away though, didn't you? See if I can save him. Oh, I thought you did. Save replay.